Hello kutties, today we are learning about parts of plant. I will teaching one by one. Leaves, flower, fruit, stem, root, branches, bud. Flower contains the reproductive parts of the plant, produces seeds. Stem holds the plant up, carries water and nutrients from the roots of the plant. Leaves contain a substance called chlorophyll, produce food for the plant. Root hold the plant in the ground, absorb water and nutrients from the soil. Thank you for watching. For more videos, subscribe.